I'm Emily, and joining us today is one of your favorite pandas. Please welcome A-Meng from the Chengdu Hunters.
Hello, 大家好，我是A-Meng.
Hi everyone, I'm A-Meng. Now A-Meng, the first question is from Joe Joker 4800. Who is the funniest player on the Hunters? 在成都猎人当中，谁最有幽默感？
我觉得最有幽默感应该是Yveltal吧。
The funniest person would definitely be Yveltal. Our next question comes from Nisakoi Maiko. What is your favorite thing to do in celebration of a win? 你们胜利之后，你最喜欢做的事是什么呢？
我们每赢一场比赛之后，就会放一天假，然后放假的时候就喜欢看点动漫那样的。Every
time after we win, we have the next day off. So usually when we have a day off, I'll just stay home and watch cartoons. Arrow Puria wanted to know, why is your name A-Meng?
我的名字来源于哆啦A-Meng。
My name came from Doraemon, so Doraemon in Chinese, Doraemong, so it sounds like A-Meng. Ironic Smirk asked, what kind of food from China do you miss the most? 你从中国你最想的是哪一道菜？
我觉得我最想念菜就是妈妈做的菜吧。
The food I miss the most is the food that my mom makes. Next question is from Gabe Robison. What is your favorite part of living with the Hunters? 那跟猎人一起生活，你最喜欢哪个方面呢？
我最喜欢方面就是大家都是中国人，就交流，然后平时生活起来很方便吧。
My favorite part of living with the Hunters is that everyone is Chinese, so it's easier to communicate with everyone. Noli the Gnome wanted to know, how did you discover Wrecking Ball was as powerful as he is? Because your style threw off a lot of teams. 你是怎么发现破坏球这么厉害呢？
因为破坏球刚出来那个短片介绍的时候，我觉得他就很可爱。然后上线披侠的时候就去试玩了一下，发现他就玩起来又有趣，然后又特别强。
So when Wrecking Ball's cinematic first came out, I thought he was really cute. And then I tried playing him in beta and just found that he was really strong and he's cute at the same time. Sukin Hoduva asked, what is your greatest tip for main tank players seeking improvement? 那对于想提高，对于就是想打好主题的这些玩家们，你会给他们什么窍门呢？
我觉得作为一个主题来说，大局观还有游戏的思路都要特别清晰，然后多去想自己要做什么，你的对手要做什么，这样就能打好一个主题。
In order to become a good main tank player, you have to understand the game from a macro level. You have to be able to see the bigger picture and to have an understanding of yourself and your opponent. And with that sort of mentality and train of thought, you'll be able to be a good tank player. Next question is from 22Toe. What's your favorite Overwatch short cinematic? 你最喜欢《守望先锋》里哪个小影片呢？
我最喜欢影片应该是大锤的那个荣耀吧。
My favorite short cinematic would be Reinhardt's Honor and Glory. Ben Shapiro 484 wanted to know, who is your favorite player in the league that's not on your team? 除了成都队伍之外，你最喜欢联盟里哪一位选手呢？
我比较喜欢 Super, Twilight 还有吕文吉吧。
That probably didn't need any translation. So A-Meng's favorites are Super, Twilight, and Revenge. And our last question is from Asian Fantasy. Cats or dogs? 猫咪还是狗狗?
猫咪吧。
Cats. Definitely cats. Well, A-Meng, thank you so much for joining us tonight. And thank you for all of you watching back at home. Have a good night, and we'll see you next time.